Welcome back, everybody, to some more Silent Hill. We have made it to Lakeview Hotel, and today we're just gonna explore the first floor at least and see what all actually. Okay. Definitely missing stuff. What's going on up in here? More music. Huh?
Did I scare you?
Laura.
Yeah, you did. I guess I deserved it, huh? The fart face that I am.
Maybe. Then again, maybe you're not so bad. Just annoying.
Uh-huh. So, you got any other things planned? I think I saw a dark room back there you could lock me up in.
No. I think you've had enough. For now.
Well, that's reassuring.
Besides, I need your help finding Mary. She's here. Isn't she? Come on, tell me.
I wish I knew.
But she said it in her letter.
Wait. So there really is a letter?
Oh. Yeah. Wanna read it? Just don't tell Rachel, okay?
Who's Rachel?
Yeah.
She's our nurse. I took it from her locker.
I mean our nurse.
My dearest Laura. I'm leaving this letter with Rachel to give to you after I'm gone. I'm far away now. In a quiet, beautiful place. Please forgive me for not saying goodbye before I left. Be well, Laura. Don't be too hard on the sisters. And Laura, about James. I know you hate him because you think he isn't nice to me, but please, give him a chance. It's true, he can be a little surly sometimes, and he doesn't laugh much. But underneath, he's a really sweet person. I love you, Laura. I love you like my very own daughter. I wish things were different. I wish we could be happy together, like we talked about. Even so, I know you will have a good life. You're a strong, smart, beautiful girl. Happy 8th birthday, Laura. Your friend, Mary.
Laura. How old are you?
I turned 8 last week.
That means Mary couldn't have died 3 years ago. Could she really be here? Is this the quiet, beautiful place she was talking about?
Me and Mary talked a lot about Silent Hill. She even showed me all her pictures. She really wanted to come back. She also talked a lot about you. You know? She even.
What? What is it?
Well, it kind of was his other letter. I think the warmer's for you. The envelope had your name on it.
Did you read it?
I wanted to. This one time, I almost did. Figured you didn't deserve to have it. But then I thought, Mary wouldn't want me to keep it from you. So I just sort of kept it for you. Here.
What the hell? It's empty.
It's empty. Laura, there's nothing in it.
What? But I didn't take it. I swear.
Well, where is it then?
I must have lost it. I gotta find it.
Laura!
You little brat. Her and her stupid drawings.
Laura.
It's gotta be somewhere.
So can't go that way. What? We got monsters in here, Laura. Is there not a room down here? No, okay. You son of a bitches! Lunfrey remembers Sean Mitchell and the family regret to inform you of his passing. The funeral service will be held at the St. Stella Church in Southvale, intersection of Nathan Avenue at St. 11. Following the service, we will hold a small reception at Sean's family home. Where the hell were you hiding? Need a key to 102. There's not one high enough in here. we have to go this way? Come on. Very dark in this room. Oh. Aftermath. 21. Oh, it's having a party up in here. Okay, can't get into 105. Storage? Can't into storage. Want to jump out at me, little punks? This had to be hiding in here. Take it. Guess we just think it in 106. You little buggers. Where's this go? Oh, that's that door. Smoking. We need a key to 102 and 107. All right, I don't see one. Hetera Helix seems to have some kind of pest separate from the rest of the plants, or they're all okay. Sunrise Winky. Maybe that's that. Well, that makes sense. I don't know. Very dark in the basement. Elevator no worky. Note to staff, be sure to clean up the fireplace in the conference room. Fireplace, conference room. That's how we get down here? Conference room, hall, meeting room, employee elevator. Third floor. Just the bathrooms. No. We looked at those. Oh, 102. What's on the other side of here? Well, the lost and found. Is this where my sex tape is? Strange books you found earlier. Some very old looking man came in a few hours back, claimed it belonged to him. Honestly, I didn't feel like arguing. I wanted to be sure with him as soon as I could, so I gave it to him. I'm not sure if he even knew what it was, if he even knew it was here. I don't think he was ever a guest here. I would have remembered. I thought they said my tape was in a safe in here or something. No? To 102. Now? And another bear. The hell did I come in here for? Just some meds and some rounds. Another light bulb. Can we get to that one? Right? I was aiming at that one. Probably wasn't right. I don't think that was... I'm out of boo-booed. I mean, what else are you supposed to do with it? I don't know. Not another wall climber. Or... Oh no. Reflexes of a ninja. Why are we collecting apples? I saw you there. Trying to be sneaky. Oh, you son of a bitch. Medical record patient MSS. Is that Mary's record? Can we not open it? Say. Why can't I open the records? You can't open them. Be cool, lady. Empty liquor bottles. How many is that now? 10. Here. Employee lounge does not take apples. Whoa. No one told you to get up.
Nice.
A lot of closed rooms. Yeah. Okay. I don't want to hit that glass. Beautiful. Don't have one in the bathroom. He's bringing up shit, I don't know. Oop, what is this? This way. Won't go up there yet. Kind of intense. Eagle, lion, bull, dude with wings, and a dude with spears in his body. The one who soared. Alice Burroughs. Okay, I guess we're keeping it. Revelations, a new understanding. And we're keeping that too. I'm missing two. Well, here's one. Pride before the fall. Stalwart to the end. Did I just get that right, or does that always happen like that? You know what I'm saying? Okay. A picture of a save point. What's in the suitcase? Need a combo. Two, one, seven. Bloody floor. And an archway outside. We don't get the light bulb. Okay. Vanity mirror. That's all you're gonna see. Not the locker. Alright, we're saving. I think we'll end this one here because we're getting short on time. Maybe key to 201. It said 217, right? We need to get it into 217 somehow. Yeah, we can't get into 213 or 214. I don't know. We'll figure it out. Next episode. Alright. So, as always, I hope you guys are enjoying the Silent Hill gameplay. And leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe. I'll check you later.